Nick, again, he got off to a slow start last year. We threw him into the fire. He started right away. We gave him a little rest in the middle of the year, and then when we brought him back, he ended up being one of the top hitters offensively in the New Jersey Athletic Conference, which is arguably one of the best Division III conferences in the nation. And once we got into conference play and the competition rose, he rose to the occasion.